in the 1200s, people thought whales were sea monsters. Anyways, the whale goes away, and they all realize that whales did a bunch of damage. But everyone's like, no, it went to bed. Morning!
Let's go get breakfast.
This is no good. How are we gonna eat now?
This isn't enough for us to survive.
This is all we have.
Wait, there's land.
10 years later.
What?
After 10 years living in China, Marco Polo decided he wanted to keep exploring. Once they went to open sea, he went down the deck and began to write.
This has been the best time ever. We found a ruby. It's as big as my hand. I have to tell someone what we found, but there have been some problems. I got attacked by sea monsters and I have no food. Oh, and I tasted the weirdest fruit ever.
While he was writing, the others were scrubbing the deck. One thing